This next drill that we're gonna do is the skip the rock drill. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna stand probably 10, 15 yards away from the tee, and I'm gonna place a ball on the JUGS tee. Then I'm gonna grab a bucket of balls, and I'm gonna put a ball in my top hand. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make sure that I lead with my elbow, and at contact, I'm gonna release the ball. My object is to knock that ball off the JUGS tee. Boom, first one. That's our skip the rock drill.